conscious African geek. I hope you can see those aspects that make what we call today.